Senior staff only. I'm...
So he got sacking because of...
Who am I again?
Nick John Smith.
Nick John Smith, senior mailroom staff.
Welcome,
Helmut Fulbear, deceased.
About time they sent me an assistant.
Ford's gonna be so excited when he figures out who you really are, Agent Fulbear. Everybody is.
Kid, I owed you one, and now we're square. But I'm not ready to face Crawler.
He is getting back.
Not until I talk to Bob.
But
lots of baggage to unpack. You wouldn't understand.
Like that,
but please, tell no one of my return.
But
I'll see you at curtain call.
Oh, somebody shut that door before the wind blows all my letters away. Excuse me, Agent Crawler?
Clerk Crawler. Yes?
How are you feeling?
Busy. It's like nobody's been sorting the mail for days.
No, I think that's exactly what happened.
Went inside your mind and sorted a few things out.
I'm never opposed to anything getting properly sorted.
I don't see what's the point of it. At least it's interesting. I mean, you know, to put the door, play the door, and open it like that.
Dear Ford, we brought peace to Grulovia, but there is still unrest among the people. A little ungrateful, I think. Home soon, Lucretia.
What is this game?
There's a piece of Ford's mind in here for me to reconnect. It'll probably be up in that giant, clunky head.
Hey, I came out of that clunky head.
Really? Can you help me get in there?
Maybe, to tell you the truth. I'm not addressed very well, so... I'm sure I'll be marked return to sender and sent back there soon. Just grab on.
Did someone say return to sender? But this letter's got no return address. I'm afraid that means the dead letter office for you.
But I'm a heartfelt love letter.
Don't care who you courted. The feelings must get sorted. They just keep coming. What's the point? Nobody ever writes what they really mean. I wrote a letter once. Did I think I could stop a war? Bah, doesn't matter. I never sent it. Maybe it would have saved 1,000 lives. Maybe just one. I wonder what would have happened if I sent that letter. I wonder if it's too late.
I don't belong here. Quick, before I get canceled. Get me out of this graveyard!
What else? Come on. Don't know how I'm supposed to even jump up there.
Hey! Over here!
If I get you out of here, will you still take me up to the head?
Yes, but quick, before he...
Whoa!
This doesn't belong in the dead letter office. Look at that address. It belongs in the international dead letter office.
What? No, wait.
Uh-oh.
What does that mean? Come on, then I'm gonna get back. Why the hell?
Lucy, I haven't heard from you in a while. Send us a card for better days. We miss you. Four. Is not enough to secure my ring. Stop being coy with a boy for Lord.
Yep. come on.
Take it as a clue.
This hatbox needs a hatbox.
So much, in fact. I can't remember being called by another name.
I'm not saying anyway, so I guess we just do this. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
things are out there that fire just whatever. What? What? Oh, damn it. And this too. Well, better than that. Probably 100% collected. Wow. Now let us just get away. Just go. That is the ladder all along, man. We just get through this ladder, we might just follow you wherever we need to go next.
Just hold still. I'm gonna get you out.
Some ladders are such a pain in the neck, they really belong in the furnace.
Wait, I think I know how to address this one.
Really? Well, it's worth a shot. But don't take all day. The mail must sail into tomorrow, no time to borrow.
Boy, I hope you know what you're doing.
Okay. Yeah, this is where we want to jump off the critter.
Yep. Hey, I think that's a key to the typewriter.
To form a possible meeting. Move up here. There.
Is that the missing typewriter key?
Okay, let's see. Need this right. Alright. You can see that there's one more there.
This letter to
you.
I think I need to
take Lucy. Yep. No, why not? Is it luck? Man, I hope it's luck.
Oh, that's right. That's the name we all forgot. Now let's send that off and see what we get. See?
just doesn't matter.
Wow. And he's another ship.
This is a private mailbox. You aren't allowed in here. You've been missorted. You touch that, and it's a federal crime. Call her.
What did you say in that letter?
Nothing important, really. Just that I loved her.
No.
She just wanted to help, but they pushed her too far. How should we have known? It's not like she was marked fragile.
I'm fragile.
But I thought I knew her and everything she held inside herself.
Oh, she
is. I had so much to learn.
Yeah.
I guess some packages are better left unopened.
Yeah. You know, sometimes something should stay closed because once it is opened, it's too easy to go for a game.
Only one more piece of Ford's mind to reconnect. I'm making progress. But what if Maligula shows up here? And Fort's not ready. I need to hurry.